Okay, good morning. Here with the section 4 that I would like to share the information with you. Okay, first of all, because of this factory section, we are not standing outside. The F&B owner actually have engaged not the right appropriate person to do the design for him. Because why? Just to tell you, this sort of exhaust fan is actually mostly used during our grandfather time. Okay, and then this type of exhaust fan is not the right application, because that for us who design appropriate for our exhaust system, right? Normally like us, we need to do the calculation, the sizing and analysis, what will be the right CFM and the CMH for the client. What is the mean of CFM is cubic feet per minute. The CMH is cubic meter per hour. So every kitchen, there will be a different type of sizing of CFM. And beside that, when we do the calculation on the CFM, we also need the sizing for the static pressure. Normally, a lot of my friends will ask me, what do you mean of static pressure? Just like you drive a car, okay, you drive a car. A car, when you go straight, when you purchase a car, you need to know how many horsepower that you prefer that go straight. It's go up here, the car is the top. Okay, so it's sent to application to a fan. Then we need to do the sizing on the CFM, the static pressure. We also need to analysis and gather information from the client. What type of application they are cooking, what type of food they are involved, and the type of the cooking, the oil mist, the water mist, the cooking mist as well. So a lot of factors need to be counted in. Now for your information, this type of fan is really not a right application to be used. This type of fan, they have a very low CFM and the static is maybe only 20 something. And the actual previous company, the kitchen supplier, is not the kitchen equipment consultant, it's a kitchen supplier. From the, if you see the previous video on the chapter 3, if you view from the kitchen of this factory site, the whole ducting application, the design is really is not right. There is no balancing, there is no alignment, there is no volume control tempo. So it's a failed design and it's not a appropriate design related on our M&E. Okay? So, and you can hear the noise. The noise level is very high. So it's important for us in our this industry, we not only good, we must not only consider the factor for the customer just on the CFM, the static pressure, the type of cooking. We also need to be concerned about the noise level, because the noise level can badly affect the staff who work in the kitchen. Because of noise level, if it's too high, it will give the staff work in the kitchen very easy. So it's important that a kitchen, all sort of factors need to be considered in. So I hope today this information is very useful for you. If you need further information, drop me an email or give me a WhatsApp. Okay? Thank you very much. Have a nice day.